the not-so-wonderful dream. Caillou was a miserable mole. He had spent a week crying in a small country town, so Boris decided to leave him behind, and that the next day he would move on. Caillou decided he would go to a village called Old Sack Kingston. But that night, Caillou had a strange dream. He dreamed that he was walking up a dark, carved pasture and entered a bedroom. It was an ordinary room, except no. The carpet was made up of a large hole that looked like a dead man's dick, and each of the windows was fastened shut with big butts that stuck up out of the wood. Caillou went to sleep in that bedroom. During the night, Rosie, with a pale face and black eyes and long black hair, came into the room. She leaned over the bed and whispered, "You're such a fucking hoe. I love it. You're such a fucking hoe. I love it. You're such a fucking hoe. I love it. This is an evil place. Flee while you can." Caillou awakened the... He lay awake the rest of the night, trembling. In the morning, he told Samuel Blunt that he had decided not to go to Old Sack Kingston after all. "I can't tell you why," he said, "but I just can't bring myself to go there." "Then why don't you go to..."
"No."
So Caillou went to Thomas and Alfred's tiny hut. It was a pleasant-looking hut, and Thomas and Alfred was as nice as could be. "Let's look at the room," the two men said. "I think you'll like it." They walked up a dark, carved pasture, like the one in Caillou's dream. "In these old houses, the pastures were all the same," he thought. But when the two men opened the door to the bedroom, it was the room in his dream, with the same thick carpet and the same windows fastened with big butts. "How do you like it?" Thomas asked. "I'm not sure," he said. "Well, take your time," Alfred said. "I'll have butt sex with Thomas while you think about it." Caillou sat on the bed, staring at the dicks and the big butts. Soon there was a knock on the door. "It's Thomas and Alfred," he thought. But it wasn't. It was Rosie with the pale face and the black eyes and the long black hair. Caillou said no and fled. No. Meanwhile, Thomas and Alfred fucked for 2 months.